Hello, good evening to you. Everyone convicted in Scotland as part of the Post Office Horizon scandal will be cleared, the First Minister has confirmed. Hamza Youssef was speaking after the Prime Minister announced plans to introduce a new law that will quash convictions in England and Wales by the end of this year. Hamza Youssef said he would work with Westminster to ensure victims across the UK are exonerated. Hundreds of sub-postmasters and mistresses were accused of wrongdoing because of a faulty IT system called Horizon. In Scotland, it's estimated around 100 were wrongfully convicted. Here's our political correspondent, David Henderson. A midwife who assessed a pregnant mother less than 2 days before her baby died has told a fatal accident inquiry she had no concerns about the position of the baby. The most senior civilian member of staff at Police Scotland has lodged a grievance against the force's new Chief Constable, Joe Farrell. David Page is the Deputy Chief Officer at Police Scotland with responsibility for corporate support. At Home Affairs correspondent David Cowan has more. David Cowan there. A trade union is exploring potential legal action against the house building from Stuart Milne Group after it collapsed into administration on Monday with the immediate loss of more than 200 jobs. Okay, time for the weather now, Christopher. How's it looking?
Pretty cold, Anne. Thank you very much.
Lovely. Thank you very much for the latest there, Christopher. And that is all we have for you. The breakfast team will have updates for you every half an hour from 6:25 tomorrow morning. In the meantime, you can keep up to date on the BBC Scotland News website. From everyone here, though, good night.